Hi, welcome to English lesson. In this video, you are going to learn about weather and also emotion. Nah, di video kali ini, kalian akan belajar tentang weather atau cuaca and also emotion. So let's take a look at for weather. So this is sunny atau cerah. And then, this is windy atau berangin. This is cloudy, berawan, cloudy. And this is rainy, hujan. Cuacanya hujan, rainy. And this is stormy. Ini adalah badai yang disertai dengan petir, stormy. And this one is snowy atau bersalju, snowy. Now, let's take a look at for emotions or feelings and also emoticon or symbol. This is happy and smiling with its emoticon. And then we move on laughing. Nah, ini artinya tertawa, okay? The emoticon, you can see it. And then happy and crying. And also its emoticon. Happy and crying. Yep, this is confused atau bingung, kebingungan. And this one is angry, marah. This one is bored atau membosankan. And this one is sad, sedih. And this one is crying, menangis. So, I want to ask you, what do you usually wear to protect yourself in rainy? Jadi, apa sih yang biasanya kalian pakai untuk melindungi diri kalian saat hujan? Great, for sure, people will wear umbrella or raincoat to protect themselves from the wet of the rain, okay? Untuk melindungi diri mereka agar tidak basah karena hujan. Then, what do people usually make in snowy? Jadi, apa sih yang biasanya orang-orang itu buat saat cuaca itu bersalju? Great! People usually make snowman atau manusia salju to fulfill their leisure, untuk mengisi waktu luang mereka. So, that's all for today's material. Thank you for your attention and goodbye!